who show the off-leash canine training here. This is Charlotte. She's a 3.5-year-old golden retriever. Some issues we're having with her at home as well. So she'll be really nervous and timid, especially in new places. She also, though, when she sees someone from afar, as well as dogs, she can be reactive, so kind of barking to the ground, lunging, that sort of thing. So we're going to work on that. Mom says she also likes to bolt to kind of run away. Other issues that we're having with her is when she's that nervous and timid and stuff. At the vet or when you're training, stuff like that, she'll actually just pull away and start rearing up, jumping, trying to get away. So we're going to work with her on that as well. So let me show you what she's going to do for us day one.
Thank you. been trained with Michelle, who has done wonders. So our issues with Charlotte involved bolting. We had a hard time controlling her. She's very skittish, even with walking, and then not very good on a lead or on a leash as well. So this is a dramatic change. It really is. It's a dramatic change, and we can't believe it. We want to know where our dog went. So we're so happy.
No, I just want to thank Off Leash and Michelle. It's a dramatic difference. I mean, it's incredible. She is a stubborn dog, and for her to have this turnaround in such a short period of time, it's like I want to probably get my other dog done and my 10-year-old daughter. So it's awesome. So she's just amazing. Just what you've taught us to do with her, I'm amazed.
We can't recommend Off Leash enough. So thank you very much, Michelle, and Off Leash.